My name is Kim and I love engineering. Engineering is all about solving problems by creating things that help make people's lives easier. I first learned about engineering from my dad. My dad works as a window cleaner. He gets to climb up really tall buildings, like he's a superhero. Sometimes he gets so excited climbing up those tall skyscrapers that he forgets the little things, like his lunch. I remember him showing me how he uses a pulley system to lift his lunch up so he doesn't have to go all the way back down the building. Now that's one delicious engineering idea. So, what is a pulley? A pulley is a simple machine consisting of a wheel with a groove where a rope can fit. A pulley is used to lift things up, like lunch or anything else you might need. But how does a pulley actually work? When force is applied to one end of the rope, the pulley changes the direction of the force. This means that when you pull down on the rope, the other end of the rope is pulled up. With a single pulley, the amount of force you pull down with is the same as the force that pulls the object up. If you had a second pulley, called a 2-to-1 pulley system, you are changing the distribution of how force is applied. Therefore, you only need to pull down with half of the force, making it easier to lift a heavy object. Just yesterday, I saw a ton of pulley systems in my neighborhood when I went for a walk with my dog, Neo. We walked past a school where I saw flagpoles that use pulleys to raise and lower flags. We walked by a construction site and saw a crane with a giant pulley system. Then, I walked all the way to my favorite park, where I saw a bridge being lifted to let a boat pass underneath, all using a pulley system. Once you start looking for pulleys, you'll find them all over the place. What pulleys can you find?